Well, as we all know, summer will certainly be looking a little different this year, but the kids can still have a blast thanks to Providence Country Day School. Here now this morning to tell us more is Director of Summer Programs and math teacher Emmett Schwartz. Good morning, Emmett.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
It's great to have you here with us right here today. Let's talk about you guys, really, how you're really adapting your summer programs to address everything that's happening. I know you guys are always so busy year-round, but things will be looking a little different this year, I would presume.
Oh, yeah. With COVID-19, there's a lot of changes going on. We have to work around all the strict guidelines that Governor Raimondo has put forth, and we've decided to move virtual this summer. So we'll be running online camp. We'll be keeping all of the fundamentals of camp, but we're going to do it at a safe distance online.
Yeah, you really do have to be innovative. You have to think of creative ways that can still allow the kids to enjoy their summer, so to speak. Those students really look forward to, you know, a vacation, going to camp, whatever it may be. So let's talk about what you guys really will be offering and how you're going to do it specifically.
Yeah, so we'll be augmenting a camp day to be a little bit shorter to make sure we limit that screen time, because we know that is a concern for families. So our day will run from 9:30 to 1 p.m. every day with a lunch break in the middle. We'll have all of our favorite counselors and all of our favorite activities still at summer camp. We'll have culinary classes where you'll create food from all around the world with the professional chefs. We'll have a lot of PCD's own community doing yoga, making bubbles, making clay and sculptures, all of the usual fun things you do over the summer.
So let's talk about, I mean, we're taping this here in early May. Suppose COVID-19, you know, suppose the restrictions are lifted, so to speak, and things change a little bit, according to the governor. How will you guys really adapt to that if need be?
Great question. So we would just bring everyone back on site. We would love to come back to PCD's beautiful campus. Governor Raimondo has specified that there may be a chance of small groups running camps, and we would bring everyone back on campus, keep the regulations very strict, make sure everybody is safe, because that is our number one priority at Providence Country Day. And we would extend the day, we would have aftercare as normal, and we would just hope that everyone still gets to join us in this beautiful weather that we have over the summer.
Yeah, and suppose families out there are, you know, starting right now to budget, they're thinking about costs. I would imagine that we can learn more somewhere, perhaps in your website. We can kind of break it down, I would think.
Yes, absolutely. If you go to our website, we have all of the information up there at Providence Country Day Summer Programs. But in our, because we're going online, we're expecting you to have some materials and whatnot. We're actually offering to give you a treasure box, which will have mystery gifts inside, and it will be built into the tuition, where we'll have all these fun little gadgets and gizmos that we'll be using over the course of the week, kind of keep it fresh, keep it a surprise for the week.
Well, anything we can do certainly to help the kids have a memorable summer is what it's all about, and we here at The Roach have been working with PCD for a number of years, so it's great to check in with you guys. And other than that, is everybody doing okay?
Yeah, everyone's doing great. We're getting through.
Well, best
surviving.
Hey, that's all we can do. So best to you, your staff, and everybody over there at PCD. We wish you a great summer. Thanks for joining us, Emmett.
Thank you so much.
If you guys would like to review any of this information about the virtual summer camps at PCD, we'll have all the information posted, you know where, roadshow.com.